So we're getting Supergirl's cousin to the newly CW show. That's right, Superman. Superman is set to make a full on-screen appearance in the first two episodes of season two. Besides a distant look or a boot, we're finally getting a full view and a storyline of Superman into the world of Supergirl. Casting is currently underway, but who would you like to see? I for one would like to see Tom Welling of Smallville fame return to the character, but that might be hopeful thinking as he's a very busy man. But what do you think about Superman finally coming on to Supergirl?